already voted.
My Uber takes a while.
Mary Johnson is, or Mary Robinson is his name. And in response to everybody, he uses flesh sticks to monitor and capture picture.
I'll take a camera.
We got EMF and UV. So, Mr. Man, all right here?
Chat, you there? You might have stepped away. I'm with him in other areas. He's got little babies to take care of.
Okay. He's floating in the air. I was a little worried for a second. Level 3 EMF.
Show us a sign. Are you here?
Bro, I got cameras and stuff.
Mary Robinson, yeah.
How's
that game look? Oh, my bad. Where'd you put it?
Other side of the countertop, off to you.
Yeah, right here's good.
Alright, I'm gonna grab a few more things. things.
Level 3.
Give us a sign you're here. Can you write in the book, please? Speak to us.
We got ghost orbs confirmed. Like, right by whoever's on the table. And we got, below 10 degrees Celsius with a thermometer also.
Do we have any photo cameras in here?
Yeah, I have one.
Mary Robinson, give us a sign. Are you here? Same thing again. Those orbs are nothing else. It's a hole. Give us a sign. Let us know you're here.
Sometimes it just takes a bit.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. No fingerprints upstairs. Ghost riding. Leave or die.
Roger that.
She's coming. She's coming.
I think I heard her open a door up here.
I think she shut the door behind me. Grab some crucifixes. Oh, we're at a level 10? No, never mind. 0.
So, we need freezing temps for your A. Wait, do we already have freezing temps?
No.
Oh, she's hunting. Front door just locked. Hey ghost, hey ghost, hey ghost, hey ghost, 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 over here in this room. In this room, over here. Come here. Come to my voice. Come leave my friend alone. Come here. Come to me, bitch. Come to me. Come to the front door. Come here. Don't go upstairs. Come here. Is he alive?
Yeah, we might need to do another round with the UV light. She touched a bunch of doors up here.
Up top, you mean upstairs?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm coming. Nothing.
Chop out the bomb.
I don't think it's fingerprints.
So, I mean, I think it's Yuri, because my sanity's pretty good. Like, we've been there quite a bit with her so far.
Oh shit, I'm down to 10%. So Shade or Yuri?
Yeah, what's the highest you've gotten the EMF so far?
3.
Alright, I'm kind of fingerprints, right?
No, no fingerprints. I'm gonna toss this EMF in the front door and see if she hunts, if it goes up. Robinson.
It's up to you, what do you want to do?
I'll follow your lead.
We can call it. We get some money, you know. It's better to make a little money than die.
Yeah, that's true. Insurance does pay out quite a bit, though.
Alright, we're gonna get a Draco with Shade.
Good.
Yep. Waziri.
Welcome back.
That was a shame.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Good call.
That sucked ass. Pippin, Papadopoulos, Stopalopoulos. I'll call you Scotty Pippin.
Professional Asylum, Edgefield Amateur, Ridgefield Amateur, High School Intermediate, or Grafton Professional. Death House it is.
All right. Ready up. You don't need a flashlight there, Pippin?
The breaker is in the back for our room on the ground floor. EMF and flashlight. I forgot the UV. Breaker is back here in this room.
Voodoo doll in here. I got one voodoo doll.
So I moved the voodoo doll in the last hunt. Maybe that's why she was so pissed off. Freezing temps, level 3 EMF. I'm gonna grab cameras.
I'm gonna go grab, yeah, same.
So I don't have a UV light.
I do.
Okay, cool.
Can you give us a sign?
Got cold temperatures in the main bedroom too. Did y'all hear a heartbeat?
Yeah, she's falling right here with us.
Okay. There's a crucifix for y'all.
Can you give us a sign?
Lights flickered in this room. Yeah, there's one in the room, and I have the other one. She's coming from the back left corner.
Yeah, she spawns like right in the middle of the room, like dead center.
Ah, gotcha.
Can you give us a sign?
I wonder if she's coming for me.
Can you give us a sign?
Which camera are you currently looking at? Fuck me.
That bitch is like right in my ear.
Can you see the book?
Yeah.
Oh, did she hit the breaker? Oh my god.
I got a picture of that cloud right there.
I heard that on the radio.
Fuck, I'm out. Oh, hey, I have the other camera.
Oh, okay, never mind. That's good then.
I'll pass it to you.
So what else do we need then? Dude, that's so gay. The freaking picture of the little cloud when it came up and whispered behind it doesn't count.
So EMF5, spirit box, or ghost riding.
Alright, so we need to bring... Is there an EMF in there already? I think it's one at the top of the stairs. I need to bring right here. I'm gonna grab one.
Who is ready to die?
She got up close and personal with both of us, so.
I'm gonna chill outside the room in case she decides to hunt for me.
Can you guys hear me over a little?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Just making sure. Can you give us a sign?
Our best bet's probably going to be that spirit box. Blue swag. Give us a sign. Yeah, it's not active at all.
heavy because of the lights. So, we should make it a mare. It's been at zero for a while now.
Can you give us a sign?
Guys, the light things are... You all took a pretty big hit to your sanity with that. Like 20 points, at least.
Game at level 5. Get out.
You're good. Get
out of there.
Tense.
So you said EMF 5?
You got EMFI, so that makes it a phantom. Everybody ready?
Everybody, you good on it?
Yep. Oh, I'm at zero sanity. Get that money.
Hey, Pippin, leave and then rejoin so that we can pick professional jobs.
I need a Ouija board. 5 maps in a row, no Ouija board.
Yeah, same.
Alright, they're all professional. Grafton, Ridgeview, Roadhouse, Edgefield, or Bleedsdale.
I love Bleach myself.
Yeah, Bleach is at work.
Whatever y'all want, though.
Yeah, I mean...
Three-bedroom farmhouse with the attic.
Like a creepy-ass farmhouse, right?
Glad you joined, because that last guy did talk. I hate that.
Oh, I don't shut up. It's great.
He wouldn't fucking listen either, like, shit.
Now, I might not talk when I go downstairs and get another chaser for my vodka and whiskey, but, you know, it's what it is. This game is so addictive, though. I played this every night for, like, 5 nights.
It's a lot of fun.
It is. I still get the shit scared out of myself. It's great.
Oh, yeah.
Turn off all the lights. Tell the girls to stay out of the room. Y'all leave me alone. Let me immerse.
And then someone comes and throws some shit at you. Shout out to Nicole. That was some lovely gum disease I just witnessed. So I think I can only hear one of y'all. So the person with the thermometer, you're the only one I can hear.
Oh, yeah, I hate when that happens.
So, just to let you guys know, Squib can only hear me, Becca. Yeah, it's right by this island in this kitchen, so...
Yeah, definitely
here.
Give
us a sign.
Gonna go grab some more stuff.
Say something for us.
Thank you.
that's a 3 and you...
Sanity's all sitting around 65-70%.
Jesus, alright.
Is there a book in there? Journal? I'm bringing a journal in. Oh, she just screamed in my ear.
Ghost writing and spirit box.
All right, let's take a little break.
We need orbs. There's... No, we don't. We only have two. Yeah. Do we have any cameras set up in there? Spirit box and ghost writing.
Yeah, there was, I think, one camera set up in there.
We don't have any cameras in there.
Oh, it must not be on then.
Oh.
Those are some big feet.
Yeah, they're all turned on.
She did appear directly in the middle of the room for me when I saw her.
Thank you.
EMF all flat.
I don't think we're gonna get freezing.
So it's a spirit.
There's no insurance on a professional, huh?
$150, that'll work.
See, buddy.
Sorry about that.
Hey, I can hear you all again.
Oh yeah.
How about that?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. So when you were, so yeah, Shimino, when you were like, hey, you in the truck? We couldn't hear you.
Yeah. Apparently, here I added a bunch of shit. So let's hope I don't die this time.
Yeah, that's always frustrating when I can't hear people. We're gonna need a bigger truck.
Alright, Shepard, you gotta choose the map there.
Well, he had to step away for a second. He's got little babies running around.
It's all good. I understand that all too well. I got my little babies bring me up so I can drink more, though.
Guys, let me die. I'm disappointed.
No, we didn't let you die. We sacrificed you, man. Get it right.
Exactly.
Hey, we're still nice enough to get on there on Discord and make sure you got the right ghost.
Yeah, I did get $25 for it. Got fucking gas money, I guess.
Is there a ghost? Damn, that insurance chipped you.
Alright, we got Edville Street House. That's an intermediate, and then we got Ridgeview is amateur, and we got another intermediate at high school.
Ridgeview High School, we got to do professional, so I said a house, yeah.
Okay, so how does it, is it amateur or intermediate that's the higher one?
Intermediate.
Alright, so we'll do the street house then.
Intermediate
2 minute. Alright, we'll do the street house then.
Roger that.
Hey, you got Roger.
Hey, if you find a Ouija board, I mean, actively look, it's my only, like, daily goal I got left. And I've yet to find a Ouija board tonight, guys, so Operation Ouija board is commenced.
Gotcha.
I need the Ouija, and I need to get $50 in photos. Which is actually incredibly hard to get, like, so much of it.
No, it's not. You get a professional bleed still, and you get it all off the bat, because all you got to do is get the... Okay, you take the bone, picture of the bone, picture of the doll, picture of the two murder weapons, and then with the bonus you get from professional, boom, done.
Holy shit, I didn't know there was that much in here.
I took a picture of one of the axes, and it didn't give me anything for that, so...
The axe is buggy. It doesn't always go. There's a bloody cleaver on the kitchen table you can get, though, for, like... For sure, on the Bleedsdale.
Okay.
Right.
Nice to know.
Yeah, I don't play this often, I swear. I just sit at work watching videos all day. I fucking love this game, man. I got my daughters play it, I play it, we all love it. Of course, you gotta get your homework done.
It's the only horror game that holds its charm for so long.
Yeah. I'm hoping...
Oh, no, they're adding more. They're adding a mansion. They're adding a prison. They're adding a motel. They're making it for the ghosts. When they hunt, they start throwing shit around and can interact with items as they're hunting. There's shit coming, but there's only one programmer, so it's going to take a while.
Yeah, one.
I think he just hired a guy, too.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, he made millions. You better hire somebody.
I'm ready for that fucking, like, poltergeist type shit. You know, like, fucking starts to hunt, just, like, all the cabinets fucking empty themselves on the floor and shit. It'd be great.
My bowels will empty themselves along with it.
Okay, Squib. Squib, can you talk, please?
Yes, sir.
Shepherd, talk.
Yeah.
Vetka. Yeah, it's me. All right, we're good. We're good. We got dirty water photo thermometer. It's Alone Steven. And, let's see. Somebody's got a book?
Yeah, I got a book.
I got EMF.
You got an EMF? You got... Thermometer?
Camera. Yeah, I got a book and a camera.
Already found the bone.
Did you want me all open a door?
I heard that too.
Man, you motherfuckers forgot your headsets.
Oops.
Mannequin after in the garage.
Yeah. This room just has a tub. That's strange. Job. Coming up with a camera. Yep.
I got one cam.
That's me, by the way.
Oh, crucifix, guys. Bring crucifixes with you.
That was me.
Alright. I was like, all excited.
Making it easy for the ghost. The demon.
Alright. I might not bring you some crucifixes, demon.
I'm coming to get one. Ah, okay.
They're active. Alright, crucifix down.
Just let me know when to smudge. It's on the porch.
Got some footprints.
Roger
Could we all just kind of chill in a bathroom?
Welcome back.
I'll take it.
I'm out of here, I gotta crash for the day.
Peace.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.